So if you wanna come into Jerusalem, when you've arrived upon the Sabbath day, you can only come in through that needle gate. Still arise and be not afraid. Just take all of the goods off of your camel there and get him to go through on his knees. For once he is through that needle gate, he can arise and be not afraid. For we all are become rich with our adult goods, but like little children we must be. As we come into God's kingdom as little children once more, upon our knees. But once we're through that little needle gate, we can get up once again. Standing in God's kingdom of now, accepted as woman and man. So if you wanna come in to Jerusalem, and you've arrived upon the Sabbath day, you can only come in through the little needle gate. Still arise and be not afraid.